morning. It's day after Turkey Day in US of A. We have departed Tombstone, home of the OK Corral, you know. Christmas decorations are going up this morning. And the town is quite busy. Expecting a big crowd for the gunfight today. So we're on this leg, headed west, Highway 82. Ripping over to Nogales. West looks great. Southeast looks a bit wet yet. Just under 4,000 feet here. Lady in the Longhorn cookhouse, I gotta guess. Saloon? I don't know what it is. Anyway, she said they do get snow down here a couple times a year, but it don't last much after lunch. So it is 17C right now. I believe I seen my first roadrunner on this road years ago. And not the Plymouth one either, a real one. Anyway, we're running away from the clouds, so eventually it's going to get nice and warm. Hope that cold weather that went all the way down deep into Texas ain't backing up this way. I think temperatures are going to be below average for this time of year for the rest of the week down here. It is what it is. Don't have to put your snowshoes on to get to the hot tub down here. Okay, call her good for now. Later. Bye-bye.